Let us begin. Ta-da-da-da.
Hello everyone, welcome to the Tada Dada Art Club, the only place where we make drawing and painting easy for anyone who wants to learn. So let us begin with Tada Dada.
Today we're going to learn a very interesting thing, it's the thumbprint. So whatever the design what we're going to create is completely made out with the thumbprint. And next here we're going to use a green color and gonna make turtle. For that I'm just gonna use this green color. I'm gonna show here, I started going this way, upside direction from this. This way is my turtle, and here I'm gonna add a neck of turtle. And here is a small pen. To make more interesting, we'll draw the eyes with the black. These are the legs. And on the shell, you can see such kind of design. This became a turtle. And to give a more interesting way, what I'll do is that I'll use a blue color a little bit to show as a water. Something like this way. Isn't it looking cute? And small bubbles also you can add.
Learn more such enjoyable drawing, do not forget to subscribe our channel Tada Dada Art Club, and you can like and share our videos. Bye friends, we'll see you soon with more such fun drawings. Keep practicing. Enjoy!